Can you zoom in all right?
Yeah, I am zoomed in here.
Hello, comrades. Welcome once again to a secret location that is so secret even I don't know where I am. I am from Russia, I've been told, because of my Russian hat. But anyway, we're down here tonight. We're going to wait for the RC geeks and see what goes down. We might have a confrontation with the batty old lady in the pink coat. She seems to think that we need to pay the parking. But personally, I've never bought a ticket. I say... Cut! Finito!
He's right. And here we have a rather smart hovercraft. It's like, oh, it's well cushy, isn't it? Wicked. And here is the proud owner. So how long did it take you to build that one?
That's about a week, that's all it takes. It's made of polystyrene, it's Deprom.
Right.
Is what they call it, this stuff. Light as a feather, of course.
Yeah.
Powered by...
A 2.2.
A 2.2.
Excellent.
Brushless motor. Pops in there.
Oh, what's this new flyable, is it?
Yeah, it's a UFO.
And, simple as that.
Excellent.
We can fire it up, so I say we need to put it on the concrete tarmac for it to go. Fine, transmit it. Just drop that in there. Fire that up. Oh, make sure it's down first.
Yeah.
It'll kick up some dust here, but we'll do it on the top later on when it's dark.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
No,
we'll do it on the concrete later.
Yeah, we'll put it on the concrete.
Oh, yeah, okay.
We'll just put it a bit dark.
We'll cool. Excellent. Yeah. Of course, it's gone right in the sun. Hey, look at that! Excellent!
I'm going along with the only one that's a job.
there.
He's crying with his Diamond 1100. Fine, isn't it? Or an athlete.
Do you reckon that would be better setting this on the outside?
Well, do it inside for now.
Yeah.
But I think that sender lead that was hanging out was probably half the problem.
Yeah. This one hasn't got the range as the other one, though.
No.
You know.
Just keep it tight.
Yeah.
You could get Rob to test fly it. A mini Bixler. That's a lot better, isn't it?
Much. Yeah. Well, there's no weight to that.
No.
Not like the bigger ones.
Hmm. And Rob's just been asked to do the test flight. Poor Rob.
Go on then.
Right, you know you want to.
Like the others.
No. You have to keep it tight.
It's got about a football pitch.
Who meets them?
He's away. What's wrong with that guy?
Whoops.
Is that the range?
No.
Yeah, just drops.
Yeah, I think we'll have to do probably a range check. Yeah, it's got a
pin under there.
Pin underneath, yeah.
Yeah, range check.
Yeah.
That just had nothing.
No.
Hmm.
Nothing at all.
No. No throttle, no control.
No nothing.
Yeah. Is it still plugged in?
No, I haven't plugged in.
Let's do a range check, shall we? Do you want to walk back that way?
Yeah.
And we'll see. Just wiggle the old ailerons backwards and forwards as you're going.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's the range of
it. So, I don't know, it's only a cheapie.
Stopped.
Yeah, it stops. It's range.
Is it stopped? Yeah.
Yeah, it's out of range, sir. Whatever your name is.
Fred.
Yeah, Graham.
That's it. Shit, that's no range at all, is it?
No, he wants to put, perhaps maybe something, like a, something better than that.
Something better than Planet Blue Dot.
Yeah, Planet Blue Dot. Oh, bugger. Here's Mike, on his glider.
That's a shame, because it was flying.
Going above my head. Oh, my neck. Oh, there it is. You were stationary just now. Yeah, get glue for tomorrow night. Can't even see it. Yeah. Hey, it's Louis. How's Louis?
Hey, up, Louis.
Yeah, good, thanks.
I got my Russian hat on tonight.
Yeah, it's not that cold.
No, it's not that cold.
Ready?
Go for it. I need one of those office chairs. You did that on purpose. Nearly got that. Do another one. Yeah, got that. Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, GPS, three of us ducked. I was looking through this and
Rob stunt then.
All three of us ducked. Yeah, call me a coward if you feel like it.
Self-preservation.
Right, just allow me to stand right behind you next time we do that.
Ah, oh, fucker.
Do it again.
Oh, I ain't got the angle out yet.
Inverted, low down, going round and round.
No.
The Mad Dog of Ailing. He's back. He's back. It's the Mad Dog of Ailing. That's really cool. Goes really well, doesn't it?
See, what's my dog?
Yeah, give me a go. I want to have a go. Let me have a go. Come on, all of you. Hello. Ooh, got any treats, man? I want to go, I want to go, I want to go.
Go it, you mad animal.
Yeah.
Come on. Go, do it again, do it again.
Is that on the camera? Hello.
Where's he gone?
Come on.
Got it.
Mad dog.
Where is it? Where is it? Where's the bloke? Oh, where is it?
Jackie's dog chases my glider on it.
I'm going to launch it, but he doesn't know what to do with it, he gets it, stands next to it, and I'll do it. I want to go, I want to go, I want to go, I want to go. Probably wait for him to disappear, I think.
He's taking chunks out of the way.
He wants to eat it. That's really good, isn't it? Excellent, eh? What are you doing?
I wonder what it'd take
the... You can see that underneath is moving now.
Oh yeah.
Goes through.
Yeah.
Some of it drops underneath through that slot.
Oh yeah, it fills the...
And then some of it goes straight ahead.
Oh yeah.
Into that curved section behind, just underneath the rudders. And that goes into the skirt. And so if we put a bit of power on.
very similar to the motors we used on yours, aren't they? Mm. Yeah, excellent.
And made out of polystyrene. They've just got a bit of tin, bit of ply underneath it.
Oh, yeah.
Just so it doesn't tear off when you're going over gravel.
Yeah. It's good, isn't it? Nice one.
What's the scope made up? It's really light.
It's